Riders, ready. Watch the gate.
Traffic jam straight up ahead. You're just like so hard to get through the soon because it's not the same without her. I missed her.
Yeah, Jill. You're killing out of that. I was well impressed.
Trying to. That was my first World Cup win in like 2 years. So. Well, because I did the BMX all last year.
How is it like different to BMX? It must be like, is it a bit of a like a step down from like, you know, training for the Olympics and stuff, or not really?
No, it's got its own challenges. I mean, BMX is a different sport. There's similarities in the training similar, but you know, there's no loose turns. There's no like line choices. BMX is like high, low, high. Like it's fairly straightforward. This is pretty complicated, even though the track's not the highest difficulty this weekend. There's still like loose sandy turns that you could wipe out in, and there's no like regulation on people body checking you in corners. Like someone could come from anywhere and you can't see them. So it's different. It's different elements. It's different bikes, different terrain.
She's some girl though, is Jill. She's got some guns on her, I tell you.
Shush.
Well, well done. I'm stoked for you, and I hope you can repeat here next weekend.
Yep, try and get it back.
Good job. Thanks, guys.
Jared, he's our man. If he can do it, no one can.
Great.
Well done, Grace. I'm pretty stoked that you took it there for my brother. No, I am, dude. It's rad.
Yeah, you know, I got to say that's a pretty sketchy track to race on. There was just hits coming from everywhere, and you were just hoping, like, elbows wide. After that semi, got a bit of luck there. I knew I had the start, but that first corner was crucial. And I think things definitely went my way, but tonight it could have easily ended up totally different. Heaps of big names went out early, so could have gone anyway, so I'm really happy to get away with the win here.
Yeah, well, I think it shows a very good race head, so well done, dude.
Thanks very much.